The intrinsic conduction system sets the basic rhythm of the beating heart. This system consists of autorhythmic cardiac cells that initiate and distribute impulses throughout the heart. Your goals for learning are to identify the components of the intrinsic conduction system, to recognize that the intrinsic conduction system coordinates heart activity by determining the direction and speed of heart depolarization, to correlate heart electrical activity with an ECG wave tracing. Here's what you need to know. Heart anatomy and the definitions of action potential and depolarization. To see definitions of terms, click the bold red words. This diagram shows the location of the autorhythmic or nodal cells of the intrinsic conduction system. Here we see the SA node, internodal pathway, AV node, AV bundle, bundle branches, and Purkinje fibers. The SA node initiates the depolarization impulse, which, in turn, generates an action potential that spreads throughout the atria to the AV node. Here, the impulse is delayed briefly before continuing on to the ventricles through the AV bundle, bundle branches, and Purkinje fibers. Action potentials, which spread from the autorhythmic cells to the contractile cells, are electrical events. The subsequent contraction of the contractile cells is a mechanical event that causes a heartbeat. In this animation, we see heart electrical activity reflected in an ECG wave tracing. The P wave represents atrial depolarization. The QRS complex represents ventricular depolarization. And the T wave represents ventricular repolarization. Please note that in a normal ECG wave tracing, atrial repolarization is hidden by the QRS complex. These diagrams show the correlation between heart electrical activity and an ECG wave tracing. The P wave represents atrial depolarization, which is followed by atrial contraction. The QRS complex represents ventricular depolarization, which is followed by ventricular contraction. And the T wave represents ventricular repolarization, which is followed by ventricular relaxation. Here's a summary of what we've covered. The intrinsic conduction system initiates depolarization impulses. Depolarization spreads throughout the heart, causing a coordinated heart contraction. An ECG wave tracing records the electrical activity of the heart. To test your knowledge, click the quiz button to go to the self-quiz. To access cross-references for this topic in your Benjamin Cummings textbook, click here. To test your knowledge, click the quiz button to go to the self-quiz.